This is Darmstadt, Germany, and today it has been snowing. Yep. It's in the evening, maybe it's a bit visible. So enjoy the music. If you like the video, please thumbs up and subscribe. Also in Germany it's mandatory, also I guess in Europe or West, that you must have winter tires when you are driving in the snow or when winter actually starts, so you must have the winter tires. important when you drive on the snow, you should always keep the enough distance from the other cars. Also, whatever the speed limit is, don't just look on that one. Look on the road, feel the road, and then drive accordingly. Signals are really long. especially the city like Darmstadt, they have given all the priority to the they have given all the priority for the trains and buses, so the bicycle is probably the second, but they always have priority one. So, and cars and pedestrians are the last people on the planet. Taxi. I am not sure why it's been played again and again.